Hi guys, welcome to Pinterest. I'm your host Zanvir. Today in this video, we came up with a new video that is a half-tone print, single color half-tone print. And for this, we require a t-shirt, our films, and other thing like spray tag and all this thing. So first of all, I want to tell you, we have already preset it. The frame is done. And we put the color. We have already sticked our our palette tape, and we already applied our gum. If you don't know these substances, we'll add the video links below this description box. You can see why these all things required while you are doing printing. So this is the first thing. Second thing, guys, do like our new Pinterest Hindi channel. Please go and subscribe it. The links will be given below down. Please subscribe to our new Hindi channel. And one more thing, this is a pure educational video. We are not doing any endorsement or any publicity for our printing. So in this printing, we are using Mr. Amitabh Bachchan's photo, so that it's only educational video. There's no means of any endorsement or any advertisement. So guys, let's start. First of all, like when you are doing half tone, single color half tone, there are two types of films. One, this one is called positive film, and this one is called negative film. Positive films used to put in print in the white color t-shirt, and you are using negative film that will be used to print in the dark color t-shirt. Suppose if you are putting white ink, then you need to expose it in negative printout, then you have to expose this in this negative film. And if you are like doing in a white color t-shirt like this light garment, then you need to take a positive film like this. So today in this video, we are going to print a positive half tone in a white color garment, and we'll make one second video with a negative printout. So guys, let's start. First of all, need to load this t-shirt. For loading the t-shirt, use both of our index finger, one index finger and your thumb finger. Put it inside how much you can. So put the t-shirt fully inside. After hold this both tip and put it here. The markings are very important. We'll give the link of the marking, how to make your Ming marking, so that your print come in the same place where you want to print. So now, after t-shirt is aligned, we'll take our frame, we'll flood it. And remember guys, it's a half-tone image. The flooding is very much important. Without flooding, you can't do it. After flooding, two stroke you can put. If you put over strokes, then it will your print will get smudgy, like ink will spread. The two stroke you have to give. So we'll go for the first stroke, and we'll go for the second stroke. That's it. We're given two strokes. Now the print is done. Now we'll do one thing. We'll just put this print in the heater. So guys, now it is heating up. For 15 seconds you have to heat. So that time I will wait for that time. And do remember these 2 points, positive and negative film. Many people doesn't know. They should do in positive everything, but in gum with black color is not coming. So it's got dried up. I will unload the t-shirt. For unloading, just hold this thing and pull it out. So this is unloaded, and you can see the half-tone print is purely visible print of a megastar, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan ji. You can see the print is so vibrant and so visible. You can see So guys, like this, you have to print your half tone print. Very easy, and it is very helpful with our exposing unit, the UV exposing unit. With that, half tone come very fine. And if you have a rip software, then it will come more better. This is a normal printout, no rip is used. This is without rip software. But if you have rip software, it is far better. So guys, this is the video. Like our video and do subscribe our channel and share it so that many people get knowledge from these videos. So guys, as I always say, stay tuned, see you soon and be safe.